Welcome to the SCCOE News Minute. I'm Kelly Wiley from Media and Communications. Let's take a look at the top stories in Santa Clara County. Enrollment for both transitional kindergarten and kindergarten have begun. A key component to registration is having up-to-date immunizations. The California Department of Public Health has more information regarding the necessary immunizations for school on its website. Each year, the SCCOE takes time to honor and celebrate students who excel in their personal and academic goals. Congratulations to Tallulah Hogan, a senior at Lee High School who was recognized as part of the Student Recognition Program at the March 15th Santa Clara County Board of Education meeting. Join us for the 2023 National Bilingual, Multilingual Learner Advocacy Month Showcase, which will feature student artwork winners, programs making a positive student impact, and more. You can register by visiting the link on the screen. That's it for our News Minute. If you have a story you'd like to share with us, please send an email to communications@sccoe.org or tag us on social media. We're on Facebook and Instagram. Have a great day.